good today. This is the city of spices of ancient times. Manichira Park was the courtyard of the Zamorin of Calicut. There was a spirit of communal harmony which is showcased in the two special structures that we will be visiting.
We're at Mishkal Mosque. This is a 14th century mosque built by Nakuda Mishkal, a wealthy Arab merchant. It's got four stories built entirely of timber. An unusual feature of this mosque is that there are no minarets. This Italian-style paving, along with the gopurams over the arches, harkens back to a traditional Indian style. Built by the Portuguese in 1513. It was designed by Italian architects in a Tuscan style. It's got a peculiarity of colonnades on top of the spires, which have got square towers.
We stayed at Beach Heritage Inn, the last remaining Kovilkam facing Kozhikode Beach. Its spacious heritage rooms and woodwork gives a unique experience of Kozhikode's cultural richness.